Al-Qaeda may have a new leader. Al Jazeera reports an Egyptian, Saif Al-Adel, might replace Osama bin Laden. He helped plan the 1998 bombings of U.S. embassies in Africa, but many believe bin Laden's longtime deputy, Ayman al-Zawahiri, will take over.